Chef Ming came from Mizumi at Wind Palace Kotai sent me an invitation to participate in an ingredient challenge. The ingredients that I have to do is abalone. I'm Lan Shu, chef of Lemu Restaurants in Taichung, Taiwan. Because my dishes are always composed with different layers and textures of ingredients, and abalone is a very special ingredient for me. The umami and freshness, sweetness of this ingredient is very important. So we're going to use a little bit more herbal and earthy taste to enhance this kind of umami. The straw mushroom will saute with the fat from Iberico ham, and also the texture of mushrooms will echo the texture of abalone. The wild celery, we're going to make it into an espuma. The herbalness can last very long in the mouth, so when you chew the abalone, you'll still feel the taste of the wild celery.